Welcome back, everybody, to 25 Days of Fullback Blocks, the series where I'm celebrating the most wonderful time of the year by talking about football's finest position every single day leading up to Christmas. Today is December 18th. We're a week away from the big day. And what better way to celebrate than talking about the man who paved the way for all day, Mr. Adrian Peterson. Obviously, I'm talking about Jerome Felton, the man himself. So we're going to throw it back to 2012, the year that Adrian Peterson won MVP. We're going to have Felton here lead blocking, leads Peterson through the hole, and he's got to take care of this linebacker right here. And once he engages with this linebacker, which he does a great job of doing, a hole opens up here between Felton and the tight end. You're going to see the broadcaster is going to circle it, blah, blah, blah. But unfortunately, Peterson tries a jump cut here and runs into Felton. Felton does a great job of maintaining his balance here, not falling over, not ruining the block. He tails off a little bit at the end, but he does drive the linebacker out of the play, and that allows Peterson to bounce his back for an 82-yard touchdown. So a beautiful block for a beautiful run in a beautiful season.